Thank you. German bunker. Okay, so ends our hop on, hop off tour of this stop in Norway.
This is the view. Welcome to town. This is the bridge between the town center and Art Nouveau. And then you see 1906. And then you see the Norwegian Star. Beginning of my walk. Jellyfish in the water. Beautiful pink jellyfish. And they're kind of alone. Alright. I got pink jellyfish. And this is the same canal as before. This is where the bus took us, and if you see those people climbing those stairs, those are the 400 steps to take you up to that building. That's where the German bunkers were, that's where the hop on, hop off took us. I was tempted to walk down, but it's okay. I saved my energy for going out later on. And then this is the canal on the other side from when the ship, and you can see the yachts, and you can see a little lighthouse, and I guess it's such a beautiful day that everyone is out. Water slips, oh, there's one boat that's still in. So anyway, here we go again, back up to the mountain. That's what the people are climbing, 400 and about 15 steps. Very cool. Okay, one final take before I get back to the ship. Very nice day in Alesund, Norway. Okay, we're leaving port. One final look. And, this ship just arrived. And the yachts. Don't know anything about that. Ambassador Cruise Line. Looks like people are being naughty and throwing things to the birds. They keep on coming down and getting stuck. But, alright. Yeah, they're diving. Look at that. Oh. Okay, more of Norway. And there's 100 steps, which you can barely see now. Okay, did not get to walk this part of Alesund. Way too big. They're finding food. The people are throwing dirt bread into the water. And it looks like they live on this island, which I'm going to call Bird Island. That's very creative. Bird Island. Oh, okay. Oh. like we're doing like a K-turn. Now you see all these mountains. And we're going forward now. So pretty sure soon all of this is going to disappear. Another cruise ship over there. Oh, that's the one we saw come in. I'm gonna figure out what cruise ship it is there.